Jill. Jill. Are you all right?
Chris. I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
You're Sheva, right?
Yes.
I couldn't control my actions. But God, I was still aware. Oh, forgive me.
It's all right.
Thank you. Listen, I'm gonna be all right. You do need to stop him.
We can't just leave you here.
You have to. This is your only chance. If Wesker succeeds, Ouroboros will be spread across the globe. Millions will die.
Well, yeah, but...
I'm all right. You need to stop him. Chris, you're the only one who can. Before it's too late. Don't you trust your partner? Take care of him. You're our only hope to survive this.
Can you hear me? Are you all right? Are you all right?
Chris?
Good. You are awake. Wait a minute. You are Jill Valentine.
How? Who are you?
Captain Josh Stone, VSAA West Africa Branch. I've got to say, I never thought that I would get the chance to meet you.
Thanks. So what are you doing here?
I'm looking for my comrade Sheva and Chris. Have you seen them?
Yeah, they both went after Wesker. He's on some tanker.
I saw one anchored offshore. Do you know where they are headed?
Yeah, but it's already left. It's too late to get to it now.
It's never too late. I got a helicopter waiting, and I'm going after Sheva.
You got room for one more?
There's always room for a beautiful lady.
I bet you say that to all the girls.
Just the pretty ones. Come on, let's go.
Thank you.
owe you one. You have my gratitude.
Go!
Okay.
My gratitude.
Just wait here.
You have my gratitude.
Come on!
Hey, Josh. Still having fun out there?
I was until you interrupted.
I don't remember picking up women being part of the mission. Is she cute?
Show some respect. This is Jean Valentine you're talking about.
Hey!
You have my gratitude.
Sorry you had to get picked up by that meathead. I'm here for you if you need to talk to Irene, man.
Calm the chatter, Josh out.